kuna jamaa.
I think many of the gains we started last year, we'll see more of those gains this year. I think we have seen the structure that we have. The transformation now is our way of life as Coop Bank. You've seen those are the things we are running with. The board formed even a functional transformation office. We have a director of transformation, William Dumia, who we just presented here. It's a functional office in the bank that lands on transformation on a day-to-day basis. And we have a profit of 850 million from South Sudan. And that's after the necessary adjustments for the forex losses. And I did say that in South Sudan, when it comes to issues of translation of forex losses, we had a loss of 1.8 billion. But after all that now, we are reporting a profit of 850 after all that.